All right, can you vacuum dust and dirt off of hardwood floors? Absolutely. You just have to lift the beater bar or turn the beater bar off and let it vacuum rather than pick it up. Most of the manufacturers don't like beater bars hitting on their surface. I honestly don't think it'll hurt it, but the manufacturers do recommend the beater bar gets taken out of it.